Protests and violence have been plaguing Ukraine. Good evening. I'm Mark Martin. The civil unrest began in November, and now U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry says not enough is being done to end the political crisis in Ukraine. Kerry says Ukraine's opposition has the full support of the United States and that efforts taken by President Viktor Yanukovych haven't reached an adequate level. Kerry is traveling to Munich for a regional security conference where he's expected to meet with Ukrainian opposition leaders. Meanwhile, the Ukrainian president announced Thursday that he's taking an indefinite sick leave.